All right. Cool.
Good evening, Detective. Here's a reminder of the basics. Press the menu to access your phone.
All right. I think I'm taller. Bye. No. All right, moving on. So that chapter kind of messed me up because, like I said, when I was holding the cross, I didn't know how I was gonna switch back to get to everything, especially with my Butterfingers. Like, I was like, "There's no way I'm gonna be able to." I forgot. Did you guys survive it? Sorry. Hopefully it saved my. I should have saved my progress. Yeah, because everything was loaded up on the board when I left. Oh no, I didn't do that. Yeah, let me do that actually. Sweet. Loads me right back in here. Interactions. Primary here, right? Hold toggle. There we go. That way I could just be like, bam! And then it just stays there. And release. That's way better. Hopefully. We'll see. Okay. Let's see if chapter 2 loads. Yeah, it worked. See how that one says find out more? I think that's like when you don't have it purchased, because now it says launch. Let's see. We're going to a hospital. Lacerations, bruising, break, lesions, burns, swelling. Right. Damn, I already don't like hospitals. Now I'm going to a creepy, haunted, demonic hospital. This is going to be awesome. Compassion, care, and safety. Do not pick up hitchhikers. All right. What can I find out about Lucy Moss? What has taken hold of her? Whoa! God damn creepy ass floating hands. Game didn't even start yet. Give me that shit. That my phone? I don't think so. Oh, it's that. Okay, I'm coming. What's up? Yeah. Did he? What the fuck? Can he not hear that? It's like he was oblivious to the screaming in the same whatever he was at. Hello? Give me a second. I'm still warming up. Why is there crying? Where did it back? Give me that back. I forgot I don't have to hold it. I cannot read this. Lucy, maybe? Susie? Lucy? Lucy? And Y2 was adorable today. She saw the boys poking out. At a live frog. Out, and that's all burned up. The litter picked, and instead of screaming like the other girls, He moved the boys aside and carefully picked up the poor thing. She was awesome. We walked down to the lakeside and let him go. So cool. So they were poking at a live frog. And then, like, they start freaking out. She was just like, ah, it's just a frog. Dude. Nope. Do I still have my exorcist kit? Dude. Okay, let me walk up there. Ooh. See, look how short I am. My head rests on the damn table. Like, this, I just, like, I'm looking forward and bam, resting on the table. Like, what the hell? Alright. What we got? Got chess pieces. Just stay open, please. Stay. Let go. Alright. I don't know where the pieces go. I don't chest. I was trying to put you in the... Whatever. Right. Oh my god. Perfect. Alright, moving on. Actually, you guys might know. You guys know where to put the things? Oh, I didn't know that was separate. Oh! Come on now. You guys gotta chill out with the music. I'm just looking. Oh, hugs and kisses, and then, like, he has, like, the little eyeball thing. Oh, this is a Lucy Moss. Okay, markings. Distinctile. Oh, satanic symbols. Oh, is that her hand? Okay. Fingerprints. Suicide risk. No previous arrests by local PD. Kidnap and intentional poisoning of minors with intent to kill. God damn. 1-6, son of a bitch. Alright, moving on. What else we got? A barrier. Oh, I can open it. Hey, look at that, guys. No dead bodies. Still no dead bodies. Ugh, and that is locked. Where's my hand? Is that her? Oh, that's cool. There's like a glare from the light on the TV. I'm trying to look at it. Yeah, that's cool. Oh yeah. Occultist and demonology. Is that hers? Or is somebody in this room? Like, oh, I got controls. Oh no. No, I wanna. Oh, stop. What's the touch? Ooh, what are you doing? That is a dude. Right? Can't interact with you. She's doing it all on its own. Alright, fine. What? Why? Oh, why? Why? I didn't mean to touch your book. Oh, shit. Hold on. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready. Ah. I didn't even investigate everything in here. I was still looking. I'll put that away. Hello? Alright, so it's not vibrating, so I don't think it's happening yet. Oh, that door is open. I don't... Wait, is it open? No, that door ain't open. Not ready. I'm not ready for the scary shit. Why do we have to start so early? I was still looking. I was trying to get to my happy place first. Shh. A donut? Can I eat the donut? Can I eat the donut? Let it go. Oh, that thing already has a bite out of it. I'm very disappointed. I'll get with you in a second, ghost. You just chill. I just want to see what's in the fridge. Is that milk? Milk. It's all gone. Somebody put the empty carton back in. I hate that shit. Like, why? How would you do it? All right, moving on. Sounds like it's coming from that way. I don't want to deal with it. I don't want to go towards the noises, I'm telling you. Get closer. It's okay, so we gotta go to it. What do you guys think? Should I start with the... Whoa! Am I ready yet? I was talking! Chill! Chill! What? Okay. I was gonna ask if I should start with the cross. Actually, while that's going on, should I start with the cross or should I start with the salt spray? Ooh. God damn it. Alright. Let me see. See what you guys say. Nothing. Nothing yet. No ideas. Alright, I just do whatever the hell I want, I guess. I might start with salt spray since that actually sounds like it does something. Bam. Alright. I'm coming. Oh! I saw something. Looked like something was dripping back there. Oh! Yep, I keep forgetting that's this thing. Is it running low? No, I don't think it runs low. See, I'm so short. I gotta get on my... what a look! Oh, there's music! Yeah, I was actually scared to do that. I thought they were gonna like put something. See, I saw something go by that window. Like, hold the door. Okay. Yeah, is it just like moths or something? Yeah, it might be just stuff flying. And oh, that's the padded room that the person was in. It is moths. Okay, I feel better, a little better. I don't want to open your door. Can I open your little food tray thing? No, it's gonna be on the door. I'm so short. Oh! You weren't there a second ago, were you? Were you? Well, maybe you were. Maybe you were there, and like, I was like this or something, right? No, because I got way up close to. You weren't there! I kind of don't want to go in there with you, you know? Nothing personal. Like, I know I'm the detective and all, but like, shouldn't there be... Stop staring at me like that. Should there be somebody, like, escorting me in here? Making sure the patient's alright? Make sure I don't fuck up the patient, you know? Because he's more afraid of me. He's the one strapped down. I ain't got no gun or anything. I got the salt spray. Alright, dude. I'm coming in. But this is some freaky ass shit. And now I'm starting to question how much I want to do 3 more chapters. Alright, I'm coming. Are you and your freaky ass toes too? I mean, just everything creeped out. This is a woman, right? I just shaved her head or something. She kind of, I don't know. Alright, I'm coming in. Why am I even coming in here? Like, what's up? Whoa! It closed behind me, didn't it? Oh, it's not even a door anymore. So, fuck you! Hold on. Let me get the. Give me. Oh, fuck! Nope. Pig! I heard you. Nope. No oink. Oh, it's a frog. Frog. Yeah. hate that I can't move with that. Don't fuck with me. I said don't fuck with me. I said don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm getting. Oh, why is this so small? Oh my god, it's a maze. Woo! Wait, where's that light coming from? That light coming from my head, so I don't even need this. I was using this as the... Alright, we'll put you away. Get my handy dandy cross, right? Not detecting any evil. Put that shit away. Get my salt spray. I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh, man. Coolest thing about VR, though, is looking around. What's up? What you want from me? Hello? Oop. Oh, that's nasty. What's up? How'd you do that? Bet you I could do that too. Are you scared in there? Huh? You didn't think I could do it back, right? Yeah. Well, I thought, keep your hands to yourself. Oh. Ah! Hold on. Communicator's going off. Zordon needs me. Oh, you take the holy water to it, huh? Alright. I got something for you. Boom. Boom. Come on. Oh, damn it. Did it do it? That ain't do shit. Alright, let's try it again. Book. Right. Yeah. Fuck off. Gimme. Why you gotta be so weird? So it's not detecting anything. Maybe I'm not gonna have to use it like that. Aw, shit. We'll just back into the... Oh, it's behind me! Oh, it's all around me! Oh, and I'm still in the corner. Why? Oh, fuck. Okay, okay. You're not helping me. Shit! I'm gonna get to... Bam! I feel better with the salt for some reason. Just gonna hold the salt. I see you, shadow person. That's cool. We can be cool. We can coexist. I have no problem with you. Oh, oh! Back the fuck up! Alright. Hold on. Takes me a minute to get this all ready. You know, you gotta get your book out, put your book away, go away, and then you walk up. I'm coming. Hold on. I'll put this out for you. Bam! You need another dose? Maybe you take two. That's cool. Take two and call me in the morning. All right. Yeah, let me get my spray back out. Give me. I was going to say I see you, but that's not really you. It's the thing you were in. And bloody ass walls. I saw flickering. Oh! Oh, hands game. High five, bro. Spacha. Spacha. Get out of here. Man, this shit ain't doing nothing for me. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. We're gonna get out of this. Yeah. Walk it. Oh. Alright, so don't fucking touch me. Don't fucking touch me. I said don't fucking touch me! Touch me. Don't fucking touch me. I found creepy ass hands. Hold on. I didn't get the door. You gotta give me a second. My VR is wrapped around my legs. Give me. Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought I was gonna have to get my own light out. Hold on. Let me get the VR off my legs. All right, we're good. We're good. We can keep going. It's like a black wall, black ass wall. Let's just try to maybe. Eh. That work? That's barely work. Oh, okay. Sup? Hey, we did this before, right? Except it was a shorter hallway, I kinda remember. Turn the music down. You can chill out with that, it's all good. I'll burn your ass with this thing, maybe. What up? Oh! Look, you got ghostly hands! Oh! That's cool as shit! You got, like, ghostly other things? Like, ghosts? Hold on, hold on. Wait, 1 second. Wait! Stop with the glowing eyes. I'm chill, chill. I got something. Here, just take this. Yep. It didn't quite get rid of all of it. Hold on, I'm gonna give you another dose. You good yet? Nope. You want one of these? Hold on. Yeah. Oh shit. I see your demon ass head. You want some of that? Huh? Huh? You like that? Huh? Hold on. We'll try something else. Oh. Let it go. Oh, it won't let me let it go. I'm sorry. You gotta. Here, touch it. Touch it. Touch it. It likes you. It likes you. Get the demon out. Stop being demonic. It won't let me put it away. I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't mean to. Oh, here. Ah. Get your hands back. I don't know what you want, man. Is this helping at all? Is this oh, there we go. It's doing something. Hold on. I feel it. I got the power. Oh. It's taking a long time. Hold on. It's charging up. Everybody in the chat room, you gotta lend me your spirit. Yeah. Nope, it's not done yet. Hold on. It takes a moment, apparently. How long the fuck? Oh, maybe I gotta. Oh, it was in your vagina. I found it. Hold on. Nope, that's just my wall. Hold on. Is this shoulder? You got stomach pain? Where is it? Is it big toe? No, it's not your toes. Alright, we're just gonna scan over you real slow, like. I feel like it's like right here. This is your arm? Arm? No, it's not your arm. I don't understand. This is a very complex exorcism. What happened to the ground? Are you doing this? Where am I supposed to be pointing this thing? Alright, so. It's like there's stronger vibrations, I feel. But it's still hard to pinpoint. This is taking forever. I'm so confused. Hold on, let me see where I am in my room. Alright, we're gonna walk around you a bit. No. Over here, maybe. I see a wound. Is it there? Is it there? Do I have to back up when I do this? There we go. I was just too close, you know? Ah, smack you in the face with it, right? No, not yet. Let's get my book out of the way. There we go. No! You see this shit? Fuck you up! That's right. I forgot to say the power of prayer. Suppose you hold on. No more demon. Chill. Oh, what's up? You look nothing like your photograph. I didn't know you had antlers. Ooh. Ooh, I want your mask. Hold on. That's my trophy right there. No, come back. No, let me have it. Let me have it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh man, I'm an awesome exorcist detective. Don't make me. She was used by Renov to take the souls. Lucy was free of evil, but at what cost? Homicide, Boston PD. Ooh. Ooh. That was a woman, man. That was a woman. That was Lucy. Oh, man. I kind of... I like that one with the cross effects and stuff like that. I just wish I kind of understood how to use the cross in the beginning. Oh. Oh, that's good. It really was. I didn't know. Oh, those fucking hands too. I was surprised they didn't do more in the hallways. Like, I thought there was gonna be shit happening a lot more than that. But it's already ramping up. Like, that's just chapter two. And it started immediately. I didn't even get to inspect that whole room before shit started going nuts. I think I'm gonna enjoy those last couple chapters as well. This is fun. I'm glad I decided to check this one out. I'm hoping I can find more VR games that work with this headset. I did find out using the Windows VR headset that even though a lot of games don't say they're compatible, it's because the controls aren't programmed, but they still work in most cases. So there's like a lot of research I have to put into each game that I check out. But either way, that was fun. I'm gonna take a break. I'll most likely be on tomorrow to play something else or continue this. I haven't figured it out yet if I want to just buy the rest of it or not. I think the rest of it's like another $15 or so, and then I can have the last three chapters. I think there's a discount if I would have just bought the bundle right off the bat. But I just didn't know if I was going to enjoy it, you know? Or if it even worked very well with the headset, but everything seemed to work out fine. But yeah, I'm gonna take a break. Being in creepy-ass VR games is spooky as shit. You guys have a good night.